It is November 12th, 2020, and things are swell today.